Polartec is moving to Cleveland and bringing about 200 jobs. The fabric manufacturer purchased Cleveland's United Knitting in September. Polartec will close its original factory in Massachusetts.